How do we diagnose myocarditis in children? There isn't a single clear test available for myocarditis. Instead, doctors and nurses have to rely on the information provided by the family and an examination of the child to make the diagnosis. There are various tests that can help determine if a child has myocarditis or not. The most common test to start with is a chest X-ray. This uses invisible rays to create a picture of the heart, lungs, and bones. This can help doctors spot any issues. It's quick, easy, and it doesn't hurt. It can show if the heart is larger than usual or if there's fluid in the lungs. An electrocardiogram, or ECG, is another test that can provide useful hints when myocarditis is suspected. It uses sticky pads on your chest, arms, and legs to draw a picture of the electricity in your heartbeat. And this helps doctors to see if your heart is working well or if there's abnormal beats. It's easy and it doesn't hurt at all. ECG findings in myocarditis might not be very specific, however. An echocardiogram is an ultrasound of the heart and is used to examine the size and overall function of the heart. This test can check how well the heart is beating, check on the heart valves, and also look for blood clots in the heart. In addition, blood tests can help assess the liver and kidney function. A blood count and specific infection tests might also be performed.